Alright, so coming up on Windy Pass. Sounds like I ran into some hikers and they didn't run across Moose yet, so that means he's probably behind me, which I thought might be the case because I wasn't seeing his dog's tracks when I was coming in. But yeah, I'll get in there, just relax a little bit, wait for him to come and hang out. So here we go in the Windy Pass. Take a break in the shade.